After the resignation of Admiral Raeder in January 1943, Karl Dönitz was promoted to full admiral and commander-in-chief of the German Navy. A submariner by training and by inclination, Dönitz stepped up the U-boat campaign against Allied shipping and achieved remarkable successes. March 1943 saw the climax of the Battle of the Atlantic and the zenith of Dönitz's fortunes. Though the U-boat threat was eventually mastered by the Allies, Dönitz retained Hitler's respect and confidence, and in April 1945 was nominated by Hitler as his successor. As the second and last Führer of Nazi Germany, Dönitz ruled for only 7 days and oversaw the final surrender. Put on trial at Nuremberg, Dönitz was found guilty of planning a war of aggression and sentenced to 10 years in prison. He was released in 1956.